South Dakota State and Illinois State. Two teams cast in the mold of their head coaches, featuring defenses ranked in the top five nationally. But both teams also sport offenses ranked in the top 10 of the FCS. It's trench warfare today in the Missouri Valley Football Conference as 4-0 top-ranked SDSU meets the 3-1 Redbirds of Illinois State. Davis, Jaden Yonke, and Hines bunched to the right. Jackson Yonke wide left. Snap back Gronowski, fake to Amar Johnson. Rolls out, stops, throws back left sideline. Wide open, Jaden Yonke makes the catch. Untouched into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Three down linemen, Redbirds blitz. Davis running left through a crease, 25. Cuts left, cuts right, 30. What a move, 35. Out to the 40-yard line goes Isaiah Davis for 18 yards and a first Dakota first down. On first and 10, play fake Johnson, who picks up a blitz. Gronowski steps up deep down the middle. Wide open, Jackson Yonke, 35-30. Left seam, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. End over end to the far sideline. Jalen Carr returnable at the 7, 10. Right seam, 15, 20. Out to the right numbers. Took a big hit. Ball came out of the 25-yard line. Jacks are saying they have it, and they do. Third and a long 9 near the Redbird 13. Blitz is on. Gronowski, quarterback keeper, up the middle, 10. Inside the 5. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Third and a yard. It's a handoff to Mueller. A pitch back to the wide receiver, who throws it, Sobkowitz, to the quarterback, Anixton, open in the right sideline, and he's into the end zone for a touchdown. We're essentially a sixth O lineman. Hines and Morgan out there, too. Here is Amar Johnson running left. Cuts right to daylight. Midfield. Left numbers 40. 30. Left sideline 25. And he is shoved out of bounds at the 21-yard line of Illinois State. Gronowski motions out as a wide out to the right. Davis takes the snap. Runs up the middle. Cuts right. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. 232 all year. Handoff, Amar Johnson up the middle, 25-30, 35-40, 45-50. Run down from behind inside Redbird territory. Three down linemen, two linebackers. Now a third come to the line for the Redbirds. On third and 2, blitz is on. Gronowski looking to throw. Deep down the center of the field, Jaden Yonke has it. Untouched into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Shotgun snap, hand to Blakemore, around the left edge. Boy, does he have room, 30. Left sideline, 20, goodbye. Touchdown, Mason Blakemore. Anixtad waiting on the snap, it's knee high. He'll run up the middle, break a tackle, dive, and then lost the football, and Jason Freeman dives on it. Gronowski shifts, the snap will come to Davis, who will run up the middle, evade one man, break a tackle, range out left, 45-40. Gronowski lead blocks for him, 30. 20, left sideline, 10, inside the 5, diving for the pylon, and he'll be marked out of bounds, back at the 5-yard line. How is there enough oxygen to keep him standing? And Gronowski vacates the backfield. Davis takes a direct snap. It was wide right. He caught it anyhow, and he won't be denied. He's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. South Dakota State scores on each of its first 5 possessions, building up a 20-0 lead on the road as the Jackrabbits win their 19th straight, handing Illinois State a 40-21 defeat.